Are you Detective James McAllister? It's my husband, Charles. I think he might be having an affair. I've got nobody to help me if you won't help me.
I'll do it.